What's up, YouTube? You checking out the Frequent Flyer, and I'm out here with the Cyma X11, and I have the Devo with me, one of my favorite combinations, out here at the park, and about to check this thing out.
Tree clip there.
Birds seem to be scared of this thing. Weaving action on the circuits. Oh, that was for some pretty nice circuits. Go again. Check out the pitch on this now, Devo. Wind's picking up. Can't really show you guys no funnel right now. It's gotten really windy all of a sudden out of nowhere. Well, I tried to get between there. Super hard to do in this wind here. I think the battery might be getting low. That was a really low swoop there. Unless the wind hit me that much. I doubt it.
Where'd you go? Oh, hook right here.
One more toss. Funnels there. Birds don't seem to want any parts of this thing. By the way, I have a 250 milliamp hour battery in here, so pretty light. right into the pool.
Where you get it from?
Hmm?
Where'd you get the pool?
From different sites on China websites.
Oh, I thought it was a little airplane, but no, huh?
Yeah, it's a quadcopter.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Still some juice in it. Any flashing lights? Nope, no flashing lights. Let's try a flip. No, I think the battery is too low to try a manual flip. I should have been trying that when I first got out here with it. Feeling a little sluggish now. Think maybe I should bring it in for a landing. Try some super funnels. Nope. Not enough throttle to keep a funnel going with the pitch going at full pitch. But you can see how deep the pitch gets on this thing. So deep that it goes down to the ground if you don't have enough throttle. So that's it. Saima X11 flown with the Vivo 70 with deviation. Thanks for watching.